Hello, my dear students. Now the next question for the first semester exam, that is model question paper, we are observing here pattern and example solved. In this, now the last question number 5 is there. So 6 is there. About that, we are going to see the question number 6. So in the last session, we saw about the question number first 2, 5 plus 1. Objectives are there, 4 marks, for 4 questions are there, 4 objectives. Each objective has a 1 mark each. And second question, 1 sentence, answer in 1 sentence, that is also 4 questions for here, 1 mark each. Next, third question is there, for 2 marks question, 5 questions are there for 1 mark, 2 marks each, there will be total 10 marks are there. Then fourth one question, and we saw answer in 2, 3, here. Answer in a 5 to 6 sentence for the 3 marks question, for each question 3 marks are there, 3 questions going to ask the total for the 4th question, 9 marks are there. Then last 5th this one, that is the 5th question, answer in a 8 to 10 sentence for the 4th year, they are asking the 2 questions for the 4 marks and 4 marks each, there is total 8 marks are there. So 2 questions going to ask the for 4 marks each question, that is the 8 marks for the 4th year, 5th question. Now last question, that is the question number 6 that we are going to see here. Answer the following question, and this is a big question, maybe asking the, there is a divide in that question, I'm going to ask the smaller like a definition asking, sources asking, otherwise uses asking, the advantages, disadvantages, diagrams, like that going to ask for this question, 5 mark question, maybe asking for 5 mark big question like that also. So sometimes dividing or sometimes here they are going to ask the total complete question and it is big question. So here answer the following question, 1 question of 5 marks each. So total here for this question 5 marks are there. Give example. So in this question number 6, answer the following question, first one question is there. Give an example to show that plastics are non-corrosive in nature. So here plastics are there, they are not corroding, about that corrosion is not taking place, about that here we are going to give example. Non-corrosive means what? It is a resistance to get the, here non-corrosive means is a resistance to get destroyed by chemical action. So here it has a resistance capacity for the plastic, it is not destroying here by chemical action, means like metals are there. If you are creating chemicals or any other things, as you know, it is going to destroy the skin of iron if there it is taking place because of the moisture in the air, also it is present, some water toxic when you are present, because of that also it is going to rust in. But plastic is there, if it is coming in contact with water or any moisture, it is not destroying, it is not corrosing. But metals are there, they are corrosive in nature, the metals. So, non-corrosive means a resistance to get destroyed by chemical action. So, here, examples for the how deadly is the plastics are non-corrosive in nature. Plastic containers do not react with atoms coating it. So, as I told you, different atoms we are making in the plastic. Maybe salt is there, sugar is there, or any pickles, jam, jellies, whatever food items are there. So, as you know, you are getting nowadays sealed packed foods are there. That are also here, keeping or storing in the plastic. That all atoms are there, they are not destroying the plastic container, do not react with that atoms. And so, they are storing into the plastic container. Second one, they do not get rusted when exposed to moisture and air. Whenever they are exposing, plastics are exposing for the moisture and air, as I told, if iron is there, aluminium is there, or any other metals are there, when they are exposing to it, air or moisture, they are destroying, they are rusting. But plastic is not rusting when it is exposing to the moisture and air. They do not decompose when left in open for a long period. When we are keeping that one for a long period as it is, they are not decomposing. As you know, the plastics are there, they are not decomposing. So here, that is also one of the reasons. And so these are just some examples that if the plastic is a non-corrosive in nature, they are not able to destroy, they are not able to decompose in the the nature. So this is about the example. And for this, there is totally 2 marks are there, and for the diagram 3 marks. This is a 2 mark question, and this is for diagram for 3 mark, because it is a neat level diagram. We are not writing the diagram, everything is as necessary. So in the question number 6, again one question is there B, that is a draw neat level diagram of the amoeba. So in that, there is the diagram you are going to draw with the labeling. For labeling also, the marks are there. So total there is a, it has a 3 marks are there. So sometimes labelings are not there. So as a people we saw for the labelings, labelings are not there. But here, labelings are there. Labelings are more important. Sometimes how about marks are there for each labeling. Like this, there is a here marks distribution is there. So for that purpose, here more marks are there for this. Here, the neat label diagram. So, a neat label diagram of the amoeba. So, you practice the different diagrams, all diagrams are there. You should practice any diagram going to ask in the exam. So, this is the diagram of the amoeba. You should draw it properly. Amoeba is not a fixed shape. Different shapes amoeba is taking and it is moving here and there at time. So, there is the locomotory animal is there for the amoeba, that is a Sauropodia, and the locomotory animals are there that we should show. And the amoeba has any single cell is there. How it is there? For the single cell, there is a nucleus is there, cell membrane, or it is also called as a plasma membrane is there of the structure. Then inside cytoplasm is there, and nucleus is there, and also there are the some of the organelles are there that we should show here in this diagram of the amoeba. Amoeba is a single cellular organism. So, pseudopodia is there, then after that there is the nucleus is there that you should show it properly. Then, cytochrome is there, it is taken in amoeba inside the body, there is a food that is stored in the food. Then, contactile vacuole is there, then also there is the cytoplasm which is spread out the complete inside the cell of that amoeba. Then the covering is there, it is called as a plasma membrane. Pseudopodia, these are the structures are there that are called as the pseudopodia, which are used for the locomotory structures. So this is the diagram of the amoeba. All of the diagrams are drawn in and you send it for the group or in the WhatsApp group. All diagrams are nicely drawn. Practice that one agreement properly and do study properly. All of you are the best for your exam. So this is the question number 6. Your example to show that my things are not correct. You draw an amoeba, that is the second question. For the main sixth question, there are 2 questions I am asking here. So this is the question paper, model question paper pattern for the first summative exam. Metal and non-metal lesson is there. That lesson is a strictly repeated lesson. But for the objectives, I have taken that word by mistake. That number, you should leave it. You don't take that objective only, that is for the pattern purpose. I use it up, but you should don't learn or not. Don't prepare metal and non-metal lessons. So this is about the question paper pattern for the first summative exam 2020. So here there are total 6 main questions are there, and that are again dividing. So whenever diagrams are necessary, ask you to draw the diagrams properly. Questions for 1 mark, 2 mark or 3 or 4 mark, how that many questions, 1 question you should write the main points like that, and you should cover that question properly. And all the spellings are also important. The diagram draw by pencil only, don't use any colors there, only diagram draw by the pencil here. Don't make up scratches, write in a neat